When do we ever lose?
We're obviously gonna win.
We're gonna win.
You have no chance. Okay?
We're gonna win.
You stand no chance.
Where's Justin? Oh, there's a little vegan broccoli head. Brandon, aka Bro Odyssey. Today I am bringing you guys a brand new video with. You guys don't got names? No names.
Ollie.
Justin.
Daddy.
Jordan.
And today, what we are going to do, we got teams of two. So I'm the host. We got a team of two right here.
Boom!
Winner. And then we got.
Boom! No.
Where the girls at? Hey, yo, where the girls at?
So what we are going to do, we got $10,000 right here. $10,000.
Show me the money!
Damn,
$10,000 cash.
I'm a little hungry.
They are going to leave the house, and I'm going to hide this money somewhere in the house.
I'm gonna find it in 2 minutes.
Oh,
I already know.
Honestly, if somebody else said that, I wouldn't believe them, but the way he's dressed, I kind of believe Jordan that he's gonna find it.
I'm here for business.
Okay.
Strictly business.
He's a cricket salesman, don't believe him.
First team that finds the money walks away with $10,000. If you guys want to give some cash back to me after you find it, I won't say no. I will take some money back if you want. If not, you guys can split it amongst yourselves. Are you guys ready to do this?
Yes, do it.
I want to hear a little 30 second shit talking against each other.
You're fat.
Oh. I mean, you can just tell by celebrities wearing it's fake. So
it's a real gift from Brandon. We're gonna kick your ass. All right.
It's not gonna happen.
Justin, anything? Hey. Just give me a couple minutes. I'm gonna hide it in a couple minutes. Hey, no fighting, no scrapping out there. Be nice. Jordan, get out. Should I hide it somewhere that's like super hard to find and it takes a lot of skill to find it? Or should I just go somewhere like, maybe like this? I don't know, but they're waiting for me outside right now. They're probably killing each other. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, there's Justin and Ollie.
Where do you think he's gonna put it?
I honestly think he's gonna put somewhere in his own room.
I think he's gonna put it in like his candy drawer.
His candy drawer?
Yeah, he loves candy.
Or
he's gonna take all the fruit rolled up wrappers.
He loves his bedroom because that's where all the action happens. So it might be under his pillow.
They don't look too smart. They don't look too bright, honestly. Just look at them.
They're not
obviously
smart,
we have the looks. Yeah. You got the smile. $10,000 is a lot of money to anybody. I don't care if you're a millionaire. Me and my friends, we don't like to lose. I don't care if it's a rock, paper, scissors, and I don't care if it's $10,000. We don't like to lose anything.
About our opponents.
They're not smart.
Yeah, they don't look smart at all.
Listen, we're
going to
win.
Together. There's no teamwork.
And I also feel like we know him better.
Yeah.
Like he would hide it in a place maybe like candy.
Yeah, yeah.
So when you guys see this clip, just know we already won. That's it. Game.
Easy as that.
Blouses. Yep.
His cabinet where all the candies are, the cookies.
Exactly. It could be in one of those.
Even though he's a healthy guy, look at, they're cheating
yeah,
already.
See these motherfuckers.
They're cheating already. You see. This would be nasty, but what if I hide it all in the bottom of the laundry? Oh, shoot. Maybe I could do it in here.
Yo,
look,
you guys.
Look how they're warming up.
You guys look like you're ready to take an L. Oh.
Yeah, someone's not confident in himself.
Like, we got Muhammad Ali. Hold the camera.
I feel like FaZe Rug right now. This is a Rugrat type of video where I'm the host. Oh, you know how much sweat is on these clothes from all the basketball that I play? Woo! Woo! I don't even think they're gonna want the money after this. So the money's right here. Not anymore. This is going to be funny. All right, guys, so now you know the hiding spot, and it's time to bring the contestants into the house. You guys ready? Is everybody still alive? Oh shit. Wait. Oh, I didn't even say go, but I guess go. I guess go. Okay.
All right, Justin, where are we going?
Go.
Candy drawer, go.
Empty box.
Whoa, dude, they're going to my section. They're in my section.
No.
I just need these, that's all I wanted.
Let's go.
Honestly, check under the food snacks.
Yeah.
Check the pots.
Justin, I'm sweating.
He's a lot smarter than we thought, actually.
Okay, let's go. Guys, let's go. Hey!
Go! Where are we going? Oh, the camera!
Booker? Where's Booker?
Booker's at the dog park. He's at the dog park.
Shut up here. No.
Maybe we should check out upstairs.
Oh, check the plants.
No, I don't think
he'll
come in
there yet. Put it back, put it back, put it back.
Don't tell him, Brandon.
Don't tell him. Brandon, don't tell Brandon.
Brandon may be skinny, but he loves to eat. Check the fridge, bro. I'm not lying. Check the fridge.
Why is it open? What the?
Justin, what are all those fake muscles for?
Look at this bullshit. Wait, hold on. He lifts weights every day. What the? Oh my.
Bro.
Oh my god. Give me one of those chocolates. Yeah, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up.
Oh my, check under it. There's always something under.
Check, check. No.
Oh, sock.
There's no way. He can't even get there.
It's in your pockets. It's not in my pockets, trust me. It's not in my pockets, trust me. Trust me.
Hit me a little harder. Hit me a little harder.
You got a fat ass.
Thank you.
Oh. I don't think it's in here.
Okay, let's check. Oh, maybe that drawer. Check, check, check.
Oh, focus. Oh my God, I found it. Oh no. I thought there was some Sour Patch Kids, but there wasn't.
Hey, you guys are moving slow paced.
Bro, we need to get our move on.
I'm a little tired.
We need to get our move on.
So Jordan and Kamal are controlling the upstairs right now. Ali and Justin are controlling downstairs. Who is gonna find the $10,000? This is fun, you know, just chilling, being the host, filming myself. The only sucky part is I know at the end of the day, I'm losing $10,000 for nothing, but.
All right, so we gotta check here at Dennis's room. These are some nice J's. Well, I'm taking these home if they're not in here.
I'm gonna look in these drawers while you're looking there.
Okay. No, Brandon's room. I swear I'll be in his room.
Oh, yes, Phoenix Suns. I don't think we put it under here.
Okay.
Okay. Should we give this for Brandon?
Yeah, we're good. Okay, let's go.
Let's keep it right here.
Keep it right there.
Shorts. I feel like these are mine. Man.
Okay.
Cakes. Squats, baby, huh?
No.
Brandon, tell us where it's at. Give us a clue. We'll give you half.
Brandon, come on.
We'll
Brandon.
Give you 300.
We'll cut you off.
We'll
cut you off.
All right, fine. Go.
Oh, yeah,
go.
Hey,
go. Oh, that, under the mattress. Under
that,
the mattress.
Just for that, I'm going to give the other team a hand.
No.
Jordan, come on.
Ladies, hit up come on.
Backyard. Backyard. Wait, you guys earned a hint because they tried to cheat.
What they say?
They tried to ask me where it was, so you guys earned a hint. It's upstairs for sure. That's all I'm going to say. It's upstairs for sure. It's not downstairs.
Bit.
No, I'm telling you, come on. It's not.
Go upstairs, Jordan.
Let's go.
Go upstairs.
Bro,
whoa.
Bro, he locked us in. Hold this open.
Oh, then never mind.
Oh, it's gonna be in here.
Oh, it might be in there.
The dryer.
This.
Oh. Where is it though?
I have no idea, bro.
His laptop. He loves his laptop.
Oh, he does love his laptop. Nope.
Where else could it? All the fans.
Oh, check the fan. Check the fan.
No. Nope.
Uh-oh, they feel like they've checked if we're upstairs. It's upstairs. You guys earned, it is. You guys earned a hint because they tried to cheat.
Jordan, I need you to step up, dig deep.
All right.
The bathroom.
Nothing.
There's so many boxes, so many things that could be in.
Jordan, I need you to step up.
Oh yeah, that's it. It has to be. What is that?
What the heck?
More thongs.
Drawers are too obvious.
Drawers are way too obvious.
That doesn't make sense.
Damn, you've been getting, I see the six pack coming in.
See that? I think we might have something, Kamo.
Do we?
Yeah, we might have something.
Hey, someone find the money fast. Everybody's about to start the future contest.
No.
Dang.
I don't think it's in there.
Oh.
Forget the 10K. Basketball, baby. Ouch.
Garage.
Oh. Brandon, where's your keys to your car?
He loves the showers.
Okay.
Be too easy.
We gotta think like Brandon.
Where would Brandon put it? I don't know. Okay, Justin, it's not a time to eat snacks.
It's too cold in here for him. He would never go in the
garage. Yeah, he is. I don't think he'd ever come in the garage.
Bro,
is it there? Everywhere. Yo, I think Brandon's lying.
I think he's lying too.
Let's go downstairs. Oh, get that earwax, baby.
Yeah. Let's go. We need to go downstairs.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Douche,
Baron. Yeah, I'm not here.
Hey, liar! Liar!
Bro, I'm telling you right now. Here, he's lying.
My blood sugar is low.
Yeah. I'm not lying.
No, put like half my face.
He's not. What the fuck are you saying?
No, like you're vlogging too high.
Yo, Justin, we got to
what?
You put lower.
Wait, okay, okay.
Not it's not downstairs. It has to be upstairs. Let's go. Come on.
Sure. Look at these. My blood sugar's low. Can I get some?
Come on.
Liar, you're the biggest liar I've ever met.
Guys, we're running upstairs. Oh yeah.
Plants.
Should I lift these plants?
Wait, we gotta think how like Brandon thinks. How does Brandon think?
I think about the sun, Devin Booker from the 3-point contest.
I found some money.
Oh no, that's not it. That's somebody's wallet.
Whose is this?
That's somebody's wallet.
I'm gonna take Justin's wallet. I like his wallet.
In this room?
What?
Oh no, Justin.
What?
I feel like it'd be in the hamper. Empty the hamper. He wouldn't put it in the hamper. He would put it in the hamper to trick us.
You got gloves?
Yeah, I'm not touching that because you know what? Brandon likes to, you know what?
Yeah. Oh
okay.
My god.
Okay. Oh! 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 No! Yeah!
Yeah, thanks for it.
Oh! 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 No!
It's over!
They left it. Grab that shit.
See, I told you, we used our brains. We thought it out.
Ali!
They're just. Hey!
Got some money! Go! Go! Let's go, baby! Hey, come back!
Hey, I know how to get Kamal back.
Oh!
Come on!
Okay.
And look what I got.
Look at it, they got some snacks. I'll buy that for $100 if you come here.
We are the champions! Okay.
Look, he's coming back.
All right guys, we're gonna take the candy from him. Hey Justin, how do you think it feels to be a loser for them, you know?
They must hate it.
He's right here.
Go. Hey, let's go! Okay. Hey Justin, where do you want to eat for dinner tonight?
Let's go to, Supplantation.
Supplantation, yeah, then we could go to the strip club, throw some money.
I can't hear you, Jordan.
You guys are happy for losers.
Relax. I'll be right back. Wait, what was that? They cheated?
How did we cheat?
Yeah. You know what? I'm not gonna lie. When we cut that video, Aldi ran upstairs and saw where you were.
He did.
He jumped on there. He's a giraffe. Look at his long neck.
He's a snake.
Look at his long neck.
He's one of the best salesmen in all of California. He's a snake.
I'm the snake.
So when are we gonna find a job?
I gotta cancel my date, no?
You know what, we'll always find a way up. We'll find a way.
Dig deep!
Come on, you alright? No, Ali hit me on the knee on the way down.
Are you guys like sweating? Because I'm sweating and I was just the host.
I'm sweating. So I'm about to pass out.
Well, Ali, Justin, you guys split this however you want.
Yes!
It should be fair if you guys all split it. I thought we were friends.
Should have never prevailed.
Smells good, Justin.
Thank you, Brandon, for hosting this.
Hey, thank you, bro. Congrats, Justin. Jordan, hello.
Thank you for the food snacks.
Yeah, thank you for playing.
You guys want McDonald's?
Kamal,
you see how much he ate?
Oh, good. In this contest, Kamal ate more than 10K worth of food. So he got his 10K. All right, guys, to close this video out, I just want to say congrats to Justin, congrats to Ali, Jordan. Come on. Boom. Better luck next time. We'll have more of these. Let me know if you guys want to see more of these types of videos, more of these fun challenges. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching today's video. Please drop a like if you enjoyed. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. Brandon, aka Brawadis, I'm out.
We out.
See you.
Later.
Y'all suck.
Here, Ali, you want to
win or not?
Man.
Oh!
Hey, buy your face out your money runs out.
I can get Botox on my arm.
Jay, how much fruits and veggies are you gonna buy?
I don't know. I think I might go organic.
I'm going to In-N-Out. Yeah.
Or Jack in the Box. I'm gonna get avocados. Fish Play Friday next week. Woo! I can never ever find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right. It feels right.